Hey guys!
We're back!
So we've kind of got a red theme going on today.
Yeah, seriously.
And we're going to be making a chocolate lover's cake. So, it's really good for 2 to 4 people.
And this little packet right here comes with its own pan.
So now we're going to open it.
And make sure to preheat the oven to 300 Fahrenheit.
You go, girl.
So, what I love about this kit, it comes with its own pan and it's so cute. Look at the design right here, and it says right here,
bake,
what to do. Cool, press.
So, just a little pan. Here's the package. And then this is the chocolate frosting.
Okay, let's cut open that.
Okay.
That's probably good. Oops. Oh, wait.
Pour it in the bowl. It smells like chocolate.
So we've actually tried one of these cakes before, and it tasted like a piece of this. It tasted like a slice of happiness.
Exactly. So
now
what we're going to do is
crack this egg. Do you want to do it?
Yeah, sure. I'll do it.
No eggshell. Woo! So we're gonna add in our 2 tablespoons of butter.
Now we're going to put in 5 tablespoons of water.
I'll do 2 and you can do 3.
Careful.
Here is number 5. So now we're going to beat it at low for 30 seconds, and then you can switch to 3 minutes at medium high.
And make sure to keep it low in the bowl so it doesn't
go everywhere.
Yeah. After you're done mixing it for 30 seconds, make sure to scrape the bowl
with a spatula.
So after you're done mixing it, it should look like a chocolate goop.
And so now we're going to put it into the ungreased pan and spread it evenly. Now that it's in the ungreased pan and that it's leveled, put it in the center rack in the middle of the oven.
And put it in the oven at 300 degrees Fahrenheit for 34 minutes to 39 minutes. It's been in the oven for 36 minutes. Let's go get it.
Whew, steaming in here.
And now we're gonna let it cool for 15 minutes. Now it's been cooling for 15 minutes. We're gonna pop it out of the pan. Can you do it?
Yeah, sure.
3, 2, 1. Pop the popper. Oops.
Got that.
nice and clean.
Suddenly, we have to throw away this pretty pan. Bye-bye.
So now we're going to be making the icing. So start out by pouring 4 tablespoons of butter into a bowl.
And make sure to have your electric mixer and mix it together on high for 1 minute. Now we're done mixing it for 1 minute, and we're gonna add the powder.
Hey! Now we're going to add 1 teaspoon of water. And now we're going to use a spatula to mix it all together.
If your batter should look like this. After it's done stirring, we're gonna use the mixer on high for 2 minutes. Now it's been mixing for 2 minutes. Now we're gonna put it on the cake.
To help, we could use a knife, which I think we're going to do.
This is so thick. Can I use a knife? So now we're gonna cut it.
Looks like really good
piece of slice of happiness. So, bye guys. I hope you like it.
Give a shout out to my grandparents for helping us make this video.